Living in the great heights of technology, like cable television system. From our past video presentation, we allow everyone to see the glimpse of our head end at Lupao, with some of its historical background. Now, we are ready to make a great move to introduce you into a great speed of light. This is a cable like no other. Light! Site location, Lupao. We conducted a survey in 15 out of 24 barangays of Lupao. So here is the table in barangay, land area, population, number of households, population density. Balbalunga, Cordero, Namulandayan, Parista, Poblacion East, Poblacion North, Poblacion South, Poblacion West, Salvacion 1, San Antonio Oeste, San Isidro, San Pedro, San Roque, Tienzo. There are a total of 5,987 households. Marketing. Our market targets are the residents of Lupao. Nueva Ecija who wants to have and are willing to subscribe to light cable television.
Our market target, being the first cable company to offer wired connection in Lupao.
We promise to provide a cheaper service than the present satellite-based cable television network.
For our marketing strategy, we conducted a survey to find out if this project is possible for Lupao.
Question number one, do you have a television at home? The result shows that the entire household in Lupao that has been surveyed has a television.
For our question number two, what kind of television connection do you have? Since the only available cable connection in Lupao is via satellite dish, which is quite expensive, residents refuse to have a cable connection due to its expensiveness.
Number 3. Do you watch more than one channel? Based on the results, the residents want to watch the more than one television channel.
Question number 4. What type of show does your family like the most? Based on the results, majority of the respondents prefers to watch movies and sports-oriented programs.
Question number 5. How much is your family monthly income? Based on the results, we conclude that it is possible to put up a cable system in Lupao. So, here is our survey form.
Our technology employed are the following. We use a coaxial cable to install a bigger diameter coaxial cable from the cable head end to our serving nodes. Coaxial cable is still the most common means of data transmission. The advantages are they are cheap to make, cheap to install, easy to modify, good bandwidth, great channel capacity, and noise immunity due to low error rate. Our coaxial system is comprised of four parts. Those are the head end, trunk, distribution network, and drop system. Hidden is actually our physical location of our area where the television system is received, stored, processed, and transmitted to our local customers. Trunk is actually the telephone line or channel between two central offices or switching. Distribution network is our distribution system of signals for the customers. And also, drop system is for the viewing needs of our customers. Now, here is our head and power supply diagram. Light cable system power supplied by NECO 2. Our distribution system is the network that carries the channels from our head and going to our subscribers. The head end is the master distribution center of a cable television system by which incoming television signals from video resources. For our distribution system diagram, here it is. The Intelsat 8, PAS 10, Mayasat 3, Upstar 2, RHS Star 3, RABS 1, and Telstar 18 are all going to the power divider. Then, they will go into the satellite receiver. And then, the Intelsat 8 going to the power divider, and then satellite receiver will just go into the modulator receiver. However, PAS 10 and also the Mayasat 3, Upstar 2, RHS Star 3, RABS 1, and Telstar 18, their satellite receiver will just go into the modulator converter. And then, all of those will go directly to the channel combiner, and then from channel combiner go to launch amplifier, and then from launch amplifier is going to the splitter, and then after the splitter they will go into the trunk line and optical transmitter. However, local antenna will go into the modulator, and then the modulator, and lastly into the channel combiner. frequency allocation spectrum.